Paring, esperen ahí. Fue que you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
How long do you think this man will live once Mr. Rubio finds out he let us into his little island again? Huh? It's not our problem, that's how long. Check the hangar for your equipment. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Cushioned, of course. I love this job! Let's make some money! Cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. The power station is just ahead. You can bring down the CCTV network from here. Too far. You may deceive a guard for a little while, but if he looks too closely, he will know something is wrong, and the Rubio's personal guards will know their soldiers well. You will not fool them, I think. You could probably find one of their trucks and just drive through the main gate. compound, the real work begins. No matter what happens, never forget the primary objective, getting into the vault. Yes? Now we go downstairs and see what Mr. Rubio has for us this time. You're not thinking of jumping, are you? I thought we were getting along so well. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
No sé, pero anda por aquí. Pregúntenle.
Check the safe, I think. scanner. The tool we stole from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. Warning! Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter.